Hello there, this is Doom 1 map submission. I'm officially beginning the submission rounds. Let's see, this one is from Marton Janos. Yeah, that name. I hope it's right, it's Google Translator. Anyway. I'm gonna play UV, I guess, because this one, yeah. So this is E4M7, the Forsaken Resort. This is blind. I know it said it wants to practice, but let's see how far I can go, and then I can practice a bit. Not sure he wants a UV max speedrun. This is some bonus footage, regardless. Okay, that's a shotgun. Let's hope it does not get squished. Dead already? Eighty-three enemies shouldn't be that troublesome. Right? Too many doors. Three secrets. I assume this is the easiest one. This is the first one. There's no way this Baron can end fight, right? So good, not great anymore. Plasma, perfect. Damn, Baron, of course. What it does. Oh, that's good. Shoot, Baron. Yeah. In theory, he could kill everyone if he wants to. Take too long. This opened up, I'm assuming. Still the first Baron. I'm enjoying this map so far, the visuals are okay. Maybe a bit repetitive, but that's no problem. Rocket? So we're back here. Have I not been here? Apparently not. There's a new feature. The zombie killed the cacker. Guess it's time for this one. Can I get a key? Is it a yellow key? What the? Can I fall here now? Is something here? Is it a red key? Okay, I think I know where I have to go. Here. If only I had a key. The SDA doesn't let you punch when you don't have Berserk. Okay. Am I missing something? What? What just happened? It's a very unsettling music for Berserk. Okay, now we're making progress. No rocket launcher. Thank you, Kako. Are you stuck there? Oh, nice. My favorite item. Oh shoot! I think I just screwed myself over, right? I think I might just have done just that. So like, oh, I can go back. This is a good idea. Wait, there's another yellow key. Where is it? So there's this secret. mega armor that helps. The geometry here is just wide enough for them to. By the way, this is boom. I mean, the next map is gonna be boom. No, MBF. What am I talking about? Oh, hello. Still need cells. Let's see what's in the yellow door. Spend plasma on you. Okay. Green armor. Teleporter. Yeah. 13 enemies left. Got a blue key and a dream. Do I take this? The Baron just jibbed that guy. So 8 enemies plus the cyber. That was obvious. The switch. Okay, some health. This switch helps me in some way. Use the exit. This is tagged as a secret. There's a little bit of an oversight. Where's that purple? I'm terrible with the... So this is a secret. Or not. Not sure how I can... I'm supposed to do this. Nah, it's impossible. Well, there's a invuln that helps, but not enough. Why did I grab that? I have to kill him with rockets? That's... Okay. We did it, unless we, for some reason, get stuck in that yellow door. Nice decoration, by the way. So, this is something. How did I open this? I'm not complaining, but... A BFG and a bear and another secret. What in the world? Get all the kills. Does this count as breakfast? I didn't save, so... Yay, all the secrets. This was teasing the player from the start, right? And this also came out of nowhere. This is a very unsettling map. I like it. Especially because you don't have much to work with. All these faces, gargoyles, skulls, looking at you. No! What a troll. Okay. I know where I'm supposed to go. I don't remember. I guess here somewhere. Gotta be past the cyber, right? It's not. here, I think. Nah. I'm lost. And I'm gonna take this one. Nah. Yay, I don't know how to find the exit. It's here. It's this one, right? Yeah. Forsaken Resort. Yay! By Marton Janosch. I don't know. Awesome map. Pretty tough. But we managed to. So yeah, not much else I have to say. So yeah, until next time, thanks for watching.